Could I ask opinions in the room why you think marketing done in the accounting profession doesn't give us the result we wanted?
I think as accountants, we tend to focus on content and details. And I think people are looking for the why.
If we're familiar with Simon Sinek, who wrote a book called Start With Why, makes this the entire focus of his book. He produces something called a golden circle with what and how on the outer rings and why in the center. And he suggests that until we understand the client's why, me, Tom, the client's why, we will not find out how we are prepared to work together and how I will break my loyalty barrier and come across to you.
Unlike MBAs, accountants, there's no DNA of marketing in our blood.
Ah, okay, there's no DNA of marketing in our blood. So is it okay if I capture that phrase and claim that I came up with it? Is that all right? I think I should. No DNA of marketing in our blood. I'm going to remember that. That's fantastic. Thank you. Okay, and absolutely correct. We are technical professionals. This has been our training. This has been our career. This has been our experience. So we don't market. So we hire marketing people, do we not? Okay, and generally speaking, who are we to know what we're looking for in a marketing person if the DNA of marketing is not in our blood? Is that the correct phrase? Okay.
Basically, every time we discuss marketing, the partners look at the cost.
Okay.
Associated to marketing, and what is it going to bring me? And we always want the results right away.
Mm. So, as if there were silver bullets in this,
exactly,
in this way of,
it's going to happen tomorrow, and they don't want to invest the time and money to make it happen.
Yes, and this idea of a return on investment from marketing being instantaneous, were that to be found somewhere, someone would be a retired billionaire having completely swept the accounting profession worldwide with their methodology for achieving that. But of course, were there to be marketing silver bullets that gave us a return on investment fairly instantly, then three or four firms in the same area trying to achieve that are going to communicate the exact same message to the potential clients. And so where all of us are amplified, none of us are amplified, and the message will become cliche, passé.
Because we're accountants, sometimes we don't make our marketing personal.
We don't make our marketing personal. We talk about services and functionality. Do we mean? Absolutely. If I was to sort of sum up that, I would say, and this is a completely original thought, that DNA of marketing is perhaps not in our blood. That's what I would say. You can quote me on that, by the way. But you're absolutely right.